Hi, how's it going?
You know, I fucking started up a little late, but I also almost forgot to push the fucking stream button again. So here we are. Here we are. How's all those Zars? Hopefully you're doing good, by the way. Jamming out there. I like that. It's good. But yes, it is time to do the thing. As we all know. But yeah, it's been a little bit, fucking Ichi fucking, got canceled because VTuber made up some bullshit about him and fucking took shit out of context.
I know, it's wild, right?
And, now I lost a job and, now we're getting into our wacky Yakuza bullshit. As is per usual. Also, you got absolutely rejected by Psycho. Or Psycho, whatever her name is again. I can't fucking
remember Adachi and Namba. I can't fucking remember her name. What the fuck's wrong with me?
A lot of things. Clearly.
Okay, for the most part, hope you're doing okay. I love the Solomon clip. Forgot how funny that moment was.
Yeah, you're as. A quote from you, your throat and lungs hurt, or whatever the fuck it was.
See, look, I've already forgotten the exact quote.
Yeah, fucking, I was like, I need a fucking other clip to go up, because I missed, like, last week, right? And I need to get, like, something on there, right? So I'm like, you know, I want to go back to, like, D&D bullshit. You know, I was like, well, that's the one moment I fucking remember that I could absolutely make a quick little, like, clip of. It's just that little bit. Dang VTubers. I know, right? I fucking hate VTubers. This is the worst thing ever. The worst thing to ever exist!
How's hello, coffee? Hope you're doing good.
Oh, man. But yeah, if you want to check out the fucking clip channel and the fucking thingy I clip, it's in the
thingy below. It's on the clip channel.
God damn it, Zars! Why are you like this? I appreciate you, but why are you like this?
I was like, we're just giving coffee a fucking tier one sub. I appreciate that. I appreciate that very much so. Sheesh, goddamn. God fucking damn.
Yeah. Yeah, we pretty much like just finished like the first chapter of Infinite World, you know.
All that shit.
So I'm very excited to get to the second chapter because it looks like, from when I hit save, because it hits save and then she goes immediately into the next chapter. We're going to Hawaii today! Maybe we go to Hawaii. Maybe.
We'll fucking see, won't we?
But yeah, that's the, that's what's going on.
I'm gonna go to fucking Hawaii and shit. It's gonna be wild. Indeed.
Yes. Yes, because I'm very, very curious how he ends up naked on the fucking beach. You know? Like in the trailer. Like, how does that, like, transpire? First off, don't talk in chat where I'm subbed when Zars is around. Yeah, it's like a rule everybody needs to fucking know because he's going to, with his fucking sub shotgun and fucking get you. Goddamn.
Yes, coffee. Also,
I hope you are doing well.
But by the way, oh, it's all good.
We had nice, calm coffee today.
Hopefully, it was not upsetting. I know I'm very funny. Please clap.
You know, let's just fucking, oh god, I fucking dragged the window, oh god. Yeah! That was a smooth transition, at least I try and make it to be. Yeah, also something I was really surprised of, this game runs fucking great, by the way. I don't know if that's just like some,
they do have a DLSS on and stuff like that,
so, Yeah, it's running like really great, like especially in comparison to like Kiwami 2, because like God, like Kiwami 2, like I had fucking issues. I had fucking like issues running that. This runs like perfectly. Like right, like this fucking just runs smooth as butter. Like goddamn. Usually, right, I have like some little like performance issues and stuff, but like no, it's been like pretty consistent 60. Like since I hadn't noticed any like particular drops in frame rate or anything, so I'm very happy because like God, one of the reasons I was getting like some of the games on consoles just because I didn't want to have any problems, and I'm like, did it just run fine this whole time? Well, I should have booted up on PC when fucking Garrison gifted me the fucking game originally. Although to be fair, I was getting the game for like a Krimbus present, so it's like you know. Also, I can't even play that fucking... I can't even play Yakuza 71 because my fucking Xbox is fucking busted. It doesn't work. Well, it'll turn on. Well, no, it'll turn on for like a second, and then it dies. And also, it costs like $400 fucking dollars Canadian to fucking... I think it's Canadian anyway. To fucking fix the damn thing for Microsoft. So I'm like... in the garbage, or just in a box in the corner where I'm probably not gonna touch it. It's dumb as hell. But it's like a power issue, so like the... something needs to get fixed on it. I don't know what the fuck the issue is. The point is... it's a power issue. That's all I know. It's a fucking power issue. Something like that. Also, where the fuck is my... I'm like clicking through these. Fucking controller. An Xbox controller. Alright. I gotta tab back into this smart way. Xbox, ew, but you did get a PC version of most games, so yay! You know, it's just, like, honestly, Coffee, like, the main reason why I got, like, an Xbox, just so I could do, like, some of, like, the backwards compatibility stuff, that was, like, the main reason, like, prime example was us being able to play Conker's Bad Fur Day live and reload because I really wanted to try that version. That version is actually really good. Like, it's actually, like, way better to play than the fucking N64 version. It's really good. Like, honestly, like, yes, I know the swears are bleeped, but, like, I feel like every other improvement that game does to, like, improve the gameplay aspect of it is, like, worth it, personally. But that's just me. It's like way less frustrating. There's the particularly frustrating scene sections are like way, way less frustrating. Which is great. But you know, it doesn't matter because I can't fucking play anymore. Whatever. Like I was gonna play like the original fucking Prey and shit. I was gonna do that. You don't get why the past gen was so bad with backwards combat. Because they didn't give a shit. They didn't care. That's why. You know. They don't care about the backwards combat, even though it is kind of important. It's not even like, oh, you gotta have it like backwards compat with like the last gen before that. It's like, no, just have it like with the last console. It's like the last thing. Right? That's all you gotta do. That's all you gotta do, right? That's all you gotta do. Now, of course, you know, that does become a problem if, like, say, you have a different, like, physical, like, thing. Which, you know, I feel like if... like, here's another thing. Like, I know it's, like, a problem, right, with, like, people not really making discs anymore or whatever the fuck. I know that's apparently, like, a real issue, apparently. There's not a lot of, like, video games kind of, like, the main thing that still, like, makes majority of, like, disc-based stuff. And I'm like, why don't we change the physical format then if that's the fucking problem? Why don't we fucking do, like, Switch and go back to cartridges if that's the fucking problem? You know? I mean, discs are kind of shit, right? Because, like, you can scratch them and shit. I mean, like, the Blu-ray stuff is, like, a little bit better with that. But, like, you can scratch them and shit. Like, that's, like, the problem with that. I mean, hey, they're not as bad as like the old car cartridges and shit like that, because oh my god, but like still. Oh yeah, if you go back to car. Oh, right, exactly! Exactly! It's what I feel like, yeah, it's what we should do! Like, fucking. Yeah, if like we're not making discs, make a new physical format. That's what you do. You evolve, invent something like small, easy to manufacture. It's not expensive, it's less resources to make, you know? Easy fucking peasy. You know, you get a whole lot of fucking data on a little fucking, you know, SD card. Basically, it's basically what it is. Right. You want to play old thing? Pay us monies and maybe we'll port it. Pay us money and we'll only port the things we can or want to. Because Xbox has said, like, they pretty much have all the backwards compatible games and they literally can get legally. And that's the problem, because, you know, there's a lot of fucking games out there from fucking companies that are fucking dead. You can't fucking do anything with them because it's just like, eh. Who holds the IP? I guess nobody, but like, it's kind of weird. I don't know. It's odd. It's odd. Fucking hole more than a disc, exactly. Also, hello, Ash. We're talking about video games and physical media and how we should stop using discs and maybe just go to cartridges like the Switch. Because look, I know we're like in like the digital era and stuff, but like, you shouldn't go all digital because we have all seen what the problem is with that. Companies can just take it from you when they fucking feel like it. They can just take it from you and be like, no, you don't own this. Because that's also another thing, because Steam now has to say that, oh yeah, you don't actually own any of your games. You're just paying a license for it, which is cringe as hell. So, you know, this is why you need to have both. Because one of the valid reasons why you probably don't want to have a lot of physical is because of the space. You gotta have the space. Lord, let me tell you about space. Cause I buy fucking Warhammer fucking shit. I got like a fucking army of Necrons. I got fucking technically two armies of Space Marines. Technically, it's still like one, but I'm just like kind of painting half of them this, half of them that, but still. Fucking, like, I got World Eaters, I got Sigmar now, I got Slaves of Darkness, I got fucking Stormcast Turtles, and I got fucking Blades of Khorne, and now I'm gonna get the fucking Orcs soon for Sigmar. Like, let me tell you, space, it's a little bit, of a problem sometimes, and I get that, and I get why you probably want to do, digital, and then just have it on your fucking, like, hard drive and shit, and you just swap them out or whatever the fuck, right? At this point, the disc is just a license key anyway. Yeah, or it's just a piece of fucking cardboard in a box. Calling out to you, Fallout 76, you piece of fucking shit. Give me a fucking physical copy. It's a piece of cardboard with a fucking code on it. I wanna die. You know? Wait, really? Yes, that's what the special edition is. It's just a fucking piece of cardboard in a box. That's it. That's all it was. It's a fucking piece of cardboard shaped like a disc. I was fucking livid. Now, granted, it's a PC. It was the PC version. But you know, still, that shit was still cardboard. It was Xbox or PS4 or whatever the fuck. You know that shit. It's just like, yeah. That shit garbage. Absolutely. Absolutely awful. Terrible, even. It was like, physical media, like, for PC games, kind of. It's kind of really bad for PC, right? Because it's like, you know. Because back in the day, it was very fucking easy just to be like, here's the copy of the game. Download on your computer. All right, cool. I can just take it back. Oh, wait, they fucking, you have to have the disc? Oh, yeah, let me, like, burn it on another disc. Okay, here you go. Oh, wait, you need, need the code now? Okay, let me write it down for you. Shit was rampant. Understandably, fucking rampant. This is so fucking easy. I fucking like heard people like you could like rent apparently like PC games like in some stores. You just like go in, like rent it for like a day, install that shit, whatever the fuck, and then just bring it back. Alright, cool, you have the game now. For like whatever like the rental fee was, like probably like $5 or something, maybe less than that. Probably because back in the day money. Inflation. Yeah, wild. Yeah, crazy. Yeah, fucking wild. Yes, but the point is, we should have both digital and physical. They're both important. You need to have both. Cause like people don't want to collect all the fucking physical fucking discs and shit and take up shit in their house. But also you don't want to have it only digital because then they can just fucking take the fucking game away from you and there's nothing you can fucking do about it. Ever since people wanted slimmer PCs, they removed the optical drives, it kind of started to slow death of physical. Why do people keep calling me a bitch? Is it the mask? Do I look angry? I don't know, like, do you have, like, furrowed brows? Also, hello, Luna, how's it going? I'm talking about video game shit. We're gonna play the game here in a second, but, you know. I'm getting all my yapping shit out now, because we're gonna go, like, straight into cutscene land. For big old story. Yeah, I need to actually fucking get, an optical drive actually in my PC. I could like install the thing in my PC. It's a, my PC has a big honking ass tower just because like, I just had trouble fitting shit in there. Can you tell they have bedroom eyes or deer in headlight eyes? Then why are people calling you angry? Where did the bitch come from? I don't know. Maybe it's just your aura. I don't know. It could be like your aura. Like you have like those other two things, but like it's like the general aura. You know, it kind of like radiates off you. You know, like maybe. I don't know. Look, man, I don't know. I don't know anything. My aura says cough. Yes, you have a point. It's a fair point. Being a responsible adult, Luna, how dare you? Yeah, how dare you be a fucking responsible adult? How fucking dare you? Could you do this? You know, it is actually really interesting. Like, I saw people actually see them wear masks and stuff, like, still. Just sometimes out here and there. Even though, like, we're over it now. I mean, like, fuck, recently there was a COVID outbreak at where I work, so it's like, it's not over yet, but we're generally over it. Generally. Mostly. We do not want to go back to those times. Do not want to go back. No, do not. We do not want to go back. Yeah, fucking, like, honestly, like, all, like, the fucking, like, masks I bought fucking... Well, it came up a little late, but whatever. Ah! Hello, D, how's it going? There's a lot of fucking people here, D. Where the fuck did you all come from? I just noticed a lot of people here today. Especially Coffee, I haven't seen you here in a while. I haven't seen you here in ages! It's been years! Literal years! Well, I don't think it's been literal years, but it's been a bit. Yes, there's D. Yes, you two just don't do anything weird. Alright, play a metaphor. Have you discovered what the metaphor is yet? Have you discovered what the metaphor is? The big metaphor. Because I feel like the big metaphor is big racism. From what I've heard, it sounds like it's big racism. You know, we're hunting in the bathroom. Go back. All right. You go have yourself a good one. I keep hitting the hard tune button by accident. They're going away because people didn't want to listen to people who have fucking studied the thing for a living. But I stopped myself from going off.
That's fair.
But listen. But like you can't
fucking stop people who just don't wanna, you know.
It's like unfortunate, you know. But you can't really stop them from not listening. In science, crossbred watermelons and cauliflower. Everyone that has eaten it has experienced melancholy. You. Also, hello, D Schlemp brother. I haven't seen you in a bit either. You know what? I'm gonna fucking let's just play the fucking game. You know what? I don't want to talk anymore. You know what? I wanna watch cutscene. The metaphor is that game development studios suck and need to stop killing each other. That's also true. Not spending millions and millions of dollars on shit and not make any money because you spent like million gajillion dollars because you guys don't know how to budget. And also stop firing all your experienced staff because then you only have new people to work on the game who don't know what the fuck they're doing. And then there's no one to fucking train them. And even then, they need the experience that they could have gotten from the experienced people who are still working there. Anyway, that's like my fucking TED talk. Anyway, let's fucking... Paradise, Hawaiian style. Hey, you can see we're probably going to Hawaii today. Probably. There goes Hawaii! I said world premiere of this motherfucker from the last game. Can't remember what exactly he did, but I remember his fucking face. Yeah, I bet. She said love and need more production. That's true! We need more turn-based RPGs! We need that. Or RPGs in general.
Yeah, bitches, Hawaii. Yeah!
Joe Sawashiro, former captain of the Arakawa family. Oh, this guy. Sawashiro no kashira. Musho ni iru hazu no anta ga nande. I mean, it's been a couple years. Maybe he got out. I don't know how long he was in. Seiryu kai no kaichou o koroshitai. You did a big moira. Oh, thank goodness for the flashback. Oh, yeah, he killed that fucking guy. Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, now I remember. He's got that suit on, yeah. Ebina ni shite miru, oya no kataki desu yo ne. Nano ni, zuibun daiji ni atsukawarete iru mitai janai suka. Baka no omae demo, sono kurai wa kizuku ka. Thank you! Thank you very much to try my best. Bakata no aho da no, yoku ii akinai ssu ne. I may be dumb, but I do have eyes. What the fuck do you mean? Motherfucker, what do you mean? Nani? Ha? Oh! Okay, what bullshit are you pulling out of your ass now? What fucking bullshit are you pulling out of your ass this time, game? What? Who really shot him that day? Oh!
もしもし。星野も待ちくたびれたってよ。わが、これは一体。それはこっちのセリフだ。今までのお前ならもうとっくに片付けてたはずだ。沢城、お前じいさんが狙われてるってわざと情報を漏らしたな。はい。 うまくいきゃお前がじいさんを殺す前に一番が止めに来てくれる。そいつを期待してたんだろう。はい、肉だったな。
だから俺より先に別の殺しを送り込んだってことですか。
その手柄はお前にくれてやる。青龍会の会長を仕留めたとなりゃ、ムーションの中で幅利かせられんだろう。
もうとっくに若の信用を失ってたんですね、俺は。
沢城、それは違う。最初からそんなもんはなかったんだ。
Wow, fucking rude.Came in the door. We came, if you will.
星野会長を殺したのは別の殺し屋だったってことか。
That's crazy!
そしてそんな風に若から切られても、あんたはおとなしくその罪をかぶった。
俺が星野会長を殺しに向かってたのは事実だ。
Oh, you see what I was, but someone else did.
何か奇跡を期待してたとしてもな。それを私は無実ですってのも白々しいじゃねえか。
黙って罪をかぶったのには他にも理由があったんじゃないですか。
そうだな。いくらかは罪滅ぼしのつもりだったのかもしれねえ。
Ah, yes, of course. What's atone for my sins for committing a crime I didn't commit?
自分の
息子が腐った
石に沈んでいくのを見てるだけだった。甘やかし放題甘やかして荒川の親父にまで手をかけさっちまった。俺はそれを止めるどころか後押ししてたわけだからな。
キャプシャー・スユー didn't kill the chairman. He took full responsibility even though he was innocent. Either way, I could have sworn he was sentenced for life. Just how did he get out? Maybe they found out he didn't do it.
もう死ぬ日を指折り数えて待つだけだと思ってた。だがそこへ待ったをかけたのがさっきの海老名だ。やつの代理人って弁護士が面会に来た。あなたの無実を証明できる再審請求をさせてくれってな。
じゃあ海
老名は星野会長がやられた真相を知ってた。
That's a pretty damn good evidence.
別にいた
って。It's fucking Japan.
ああ、切れ者だよあいつは。しかも若くて勢いが。そんな海老名が俺を無所から引っ張り出そうとしてた。その目的が極道の第二次大解散。お前もさっき聞いた通り、荒川の親父がやり残した事業だ。
となれば、あんたも無所で腐ってる場合じゃねえってわけか。
俺は東上界から近江に寝返って構想を煽り、暴れ放題やってきた。そんな男に頭下げさせりゃ、今は無名の海老名にも箔がつく。全国の極道に引導を渡すからには貫禄がいるんだ。海老名にとって俺はそのためのかまさいんだ。
ずいぶんそんな役回りっすね。
今の俺にはおあつらい向きの仕事じゃねえか。無所いるだけでてめえの罪償ったつもりになってるくらいならな。
頭、
今夜は海老名に頼んでお前と引き合わせてもらった。だが俺の身の
上
を
説明するためじゃ
言えたぎりじゃねえが、一お前に頼みがある。
あ
Can you go to Hawaii for me and pick up some fucking trinkets?
A rush job?
引き受けるかどうかは話を聞いてからにさせてもらいますけど。
確か職にあぶれたんじゃなかったか。
Yeah. I got plenty of fucking time on my hands.
All the time in the world. Let me tell you.
Oh, loading screen.
で、沢城の頼みってのが何か分かってもねえのに、言われるが
まだパスポートを取って
きたと。従順だね。
Yes, sir.
そうかもね。
I'll go to Hawaii for you.
何せよ外国に行かされるような頼みなんだよな。パスポートがいるってことは。
Yes.
詳しい話はこの後。頭と兵。
Oh, he hasn't told them yet. Just get a passport. Okay.
お前一人で危なくねえのかな。あの沢城を信用できんのかよ。
あの人が俺をどうこうしようってんなら、もうとっくにやられてる。
確かにな。
とにかく行ってくる。実際仕事はねえし時間もあり余ってんだ。今の俺を必要だって言ってくれてんのに、無下にするのも悪いしな。
平安楼までは俺らもついてってやるよ。暇持て余してんのはお前だけじゃねえんだ。
Yeah, might as well bring the party with, huh?
Yeah, but sure, she was waiting at Hayden Tower. By the time I figure out what this big favor is, pretty far, so I might as well take a taxi.
Unless
there's goodies to be had. Kind of criminals that can get a passport to get into the US in games. It's kind of funny. Yeah, isn't it, huh? Anyway.
Anyway, I'm gonna beat the shit out of
Oh, I didn't hit another guy. Wait.
Light him on fire, bitch.
Thank you. I've been down this parking lot.
I bet there's a treasure here. Oh my god, there's a thing like this. There's a spot I can fucking loot. Huh? I got five gen. Which is like 50 cents, I think.
Oh, maybe $5. No, wait, no, it might be $5. Equivalently. Not like directly, but you know what I mean. Oh, is there? It's $5. Yeah, thank you.
I found $5 in change.
Which is a lot.
You know, we should probably just take a fucking taxi. It doesn't look like any like side quest or anything. It's the only thing I was worried about. It's like, oh, it's like the side quest or anything like that. Like, no. Doesn't seem like. Wouldn't it be funny?
Threatening men.
Oh my god, they hit hard. Oh shit. Oh.
We also do a lot of damage. So go fuck yourself.
Get his ass!
Bop it.
Monkey flip!
Didn't kill him because I didn't hit the button prompt.
Yeah. I'm bad at QTEs, leave me alone. Fuck you.
It is such a shame that bat is already feeling like garbage. It's supposed to be the main weapon he uses, but it's kind of trash, honestly. You know, let's go get, let's get food, you know, let's have some of that food. Yeah, I know.
I know how this works, I've played these fucking games.
Beer, shark fin soup! And... pork pepper stick, do that. A nice hearty meal.
いただきます。いただきます。ごちそうさまでした。
Back again. I am down to you just in the corner like that. Go north.
This is a dangerous tree. You shouldn't be here, motherfucker.
Huh? I got a whole dollar. Look at that. You got in there.
You let me in your party, I'll finagle your income taxes down to half.
Hey.
Whoa, hey.
Now hold on there. I'm listening. Yeah, there's not really gonna be like too much here in the way of like things to do because it's not like our main area we're gonna be playing in. You put chunks of log in your pocket, Ichi. It's for upgrades for our equipment. I feel like the lava rock's supposed to be more something we find in Hawaii, but whatever.
I feel like that's more of a Hawaii coded item, but you know.
Irritant bomb, inflict rage. Is it stinky? It makes people upset? Probably.
Same thing at the clothing store.
Yo.
I can't wait to know what the important mechanic is with the saying hello.
Caffeine bento, what do you got here?
Irasshai.
Approach made with the safety of its wear in mind. Okay, he just also sells a brooch. He mainly sells the kimchi, but you know, he's also got a brooch here. That's why it needs the t-shirt, I guess. I don't really know either.
Going down to Chinatown.
Huh? Time to fucking. Oh man. 10 cents. Mm-mm-mm.
Excuse me.
I'm sorry for walking in your general direction, motherfucker.
Get your ass move out of the way.
Give us the traffic code. Yes.
Ow.
Plant! Fucking Solomon! Beat him to death with a Solomon.
A Solomon-shaped plant.
Monkey flip!
Except fucking that up.
Namba is no longer drunk, thank goodness.
Yeah!
Back attack.
I love the back attacks.
$1.
$5! Let's go!
What is that?
Want some nut? They got nut.
We got shark fin. Expensive. Imagine that.
I couldn't imagine why that would be expensive. I couldn't imagine.
Let's fucking get in here.
Alright, we'll stop fucking around and get in here.
Man, I don't like coming to this place.
Who's gotta have his goons?
Yeah, that's probably true.
Got your fucking passport, dude.
ご苦労さん.
Then I stab him.
俺に頼みってのは?
Hawaii?
お前と会いたがってる人がいる。
Someone wants to meet me.
Hawaii? どれです? お前の
My mother in Hawaii?
Huh? あれかあの親父がただ一人愛した女性、アカネさんだ。
え?いや、でも…
Huh?
改めて言っておくが、お前はアカネさんと親父の間に生まれた。40 年前のあの日、俺はこの目で見てた。コインロッカーで二人の赤ん坊が取り違えられていたのな。
Real funny that happened to be two babies in coin lockers. It's real funny.
お前は本来親父の子荒川正人として育てられるはずだった人間だ。それが俺の捨てた赤ん坊に取って代わられた。恨みに思うなら好きなだけ言え。お前にはその資格がある。
俺には親父が二人います。ソープランド桃源郷の春日次郎と都政の親荒川真澄。俺にとってはただそれだけです。母親については。どうだ。じゃあその茜さんって人が。お前の母ちゃんだ。いやでも茜さんは
殺されたって。俺は親父が入ってた。確か氷川興産って組に追われて。ああ、荒川の親父はそう信じてた。だが真相は違う。そもそもの発端は氷川興産の組長が自分の娘を荒川の親父に当てがおうとしたことだ。 そこまで親父を気に入ってた。組の跡目にするつもりだったのかもな。だがその頃もうとっくに茜さんとできてた親父は恐る恐る組長からの縁談を断った。すると面子を潰された組長の怒りは親父の想像をはるかに超えていた。親父のこともお前を腹に抱えた茜さんのことも。
That's fun.
みんな殺そうとした。
Well, that was from Harakawa-san himself. He said Harakawa Patriarch was a total nutcase. He also said Akane-san didn't make it. He couldn't protect her in the end.
ちょっとレッドコーンの話を聞いたが、プロの殺し屋ってやつだ。
もちろん追跡も仕事に含まれる。氷川の組長が手配したんだ。茜さん一人殺すためにそこまで。ヤクザのメンツを潰すってのはそういうことだ。お前もそんくらいはわかるだろ。いや。だが荒川の親父は彼女を救うためにとうとう氷川興産に乗り込んでった。
Flashback. That's a lot of fucking dudes. Bruh. Bro, what do you mean? What do you mean? He's gotta take all these dudes by himself with no gun or whatever. I mean, look, if it was Kiryu, that would be like one thing, but he's just a guy. Doom guy over here, Jesus Christ. A little crazy there, Jesus.
Oh.
Nice approach. You said one guy there? Not two? Just the one?
Ugh, spooky.
Everyone looks so wet.
Sweaty.
Yelling.
Where
is she? Where?
The Philippines?
Apparently, well enough if she's in the present in Hawaii. Nice.
シアに電話しろ。任務は中止だと伝えろ。引け。
いい顔じゃねえか荒川。俺なずっとお前のその顔が見たかったんだよ。殺し屋に電話するな。今頃あの女はどうしてるだろうな。
This man does not care. This man does not care about your threats. He is old and does not give a shit.
親父は氷川組長が死ぬまで拷問を続けたそうだ。だが最後の最後で組長は笑い続けてたとさ。
This is a fucking good scene, by the way. That was great. I love that. It's fucked up, but goddamn. Also, fucking him just fucking killing fucking all of. Goddamn, dude! It's good shit.
Philippine, you got the Kotawa Wagatanda. No, Nanika Teno, which you got.
Yeah, good fucking luck!
What's wrong, Wajia Suni Philippine Nitondashi? Given the Kumio Tachaget out of a Kobun Nadimo Sagasta.
Oh boy.
だが彼は掴めず、そのまま何年も経っちまった。もし赤根さんが無事生きてりゃ、何か親父に連絡してきたろう。だとしたらつまり、もう手遅れなんだろうと、誰もが考
えた。Dead as hell.
口に出さねえまでもな。
Alright, so like the last game was Ichiban dad games. This is the Ichiban mom game. I guess. Oh, nice table.
Your mother.
She seems to be doing pretty well. Native Hawaiian!
Oh my god, I'm half American? I never would have guessed!
Seeing her after all this time, the woman the boss loved. Boss.
Akane-san が消息を絶って10年も経ったある日、親父に知らせが入った。
A call?
取引のあったフィリピンマフィアの幹部からだ。ハワイで、Akane-san らしき人を見たと。
ってことはフィリピンからいつの間にか故郷に移ってた。
Somehow she fucking managed that。
もちろんそっちも前から組で調べちゃいたんだが、アカネさんの生まれがハワイのどこそこってとこまでは親父も知らなかったんでな。網に引っかからなかったんだろう。
それで確かめに行ったんですね、アカネさんのこと。
知らせを受けた後すぐに現地へ飛んだ。ただし親父は行かずに俺一人で。
なんで？ なんで？
親父が自分で行かなかったのは、言葉を選ばずに、いやきっと怖かったんだろう。それまでだって情報が来るたびに希望を打ち砕かれてきた。脈のありそうな時ほどガセだと分かった時のダメージはでかかった。
なるほど、確かに。
そして俺はアカネさんを見つけた。
She went to Hawaii. She was right there. I found her. Like, oh, oh man, I couldn't believe it. It was crazy.
無事でいたってことですか。
そうだな。平穏に暮らして
た。Oh, she just okay. She's living life. Okay.
それは俺には実に都合の悪い状況だった。え？もし晴れて親父の元に戻れば、あかりさんは自分の子供を目にすることになる。コインロッカーの受け渡しに失敗して、体に障害を抱えちまった赤ん坊の成長した姿だ。味は再会できただけで十分だというかもしれない。それでも
なんでそんなことになっちまったか、原因を突き止めようとするだろう。いずれ親父と茜さんはお互いの記憶を細かく突き合わせていく。するとそれぞれ違うロッカーで赤ん坊を受け渡してたと気づく。二人はその時、今まで自分たちのことを信じてきた荒川雅人、若をどう扱う？
そりゃ、
実際どうなるかは誰にもわからない。
Yeah, it's not the timeline we live in.
茜さんが日本へ戻らなきゃ、何もかも今まで通り。俺や若が破滅することはね。
じゃあ、まさか頭は茜さんのことを。
そうだ、俺は茜さんを。
Man, you gotta stop doing this shit, man. You gotta, like, you, I mean, like, you gotta stop this shit, man. Like my brother in Christ.
さすがに俺も震えたよ。親父の愛した人を始末するってんだからな。だが、彼女の一言のおかげで、俺は手を汚さずに済んだ。
You're a very nice man.
Oh. 私を死んだことにしてください。
ハワイに茜さんの子供たちが。
Multiple children. Wowie.
考えてみりゃ驚くことでもね。殺し屋に追われる逃亡生活でずっと親父と連絡を取ることもできずにいた。そんな中で。アカネさんがどんな人生を選択しようと誰に責められる。俺は彼女の希望通りアカネさんは死んでいたと親父に報告した。ハワイで氷川興産の刺客に殺され、死体は始末された後だったってな。親父は黙って俺の報告を受け入れた。茜さん捜索は打ち切られ、親父の口から彼女の話を聞くこともなくなった。
Interesting.
その後も俺は細々とだが茜さんと連絡を取ってた。彼女が妙な里心を犯さねえようコントロールする必要があったからな。
Don't come back, that's better. Honestly, yeah, this is probably better than not fucking come back.
この件については、アカネさんが言い出したことでもある。あんたの行動が全部
間違ってた。 I mean, definitely, the killing part was definitely wrong. or attempting to, or planning to, whatever.
俺が無所に入ってから状況が変わった。
Things have changed.
アカネさんには包み隠さず。全て白状する手紙。
Here's the whole plot of the last game. Like, holy shit!
総武育ちの春日一番が茜さんの産んだ子だった。
Hey, so, man.
皮肉な話だ。
It's very clean the whole time.
親父が死んだことで、ようやく俺も茜さんも自由になることができた。それでな、イジ。アカネさんが今になってお前に会いたいと言ってる。
We just got a letter. I wonder who it's from.
アカネさんのハワイの住所がこいつに書いてある。
XXXXX
からの手紙ですか？
封筒だけだ。手紙は俺とアカネさんとのやりとりだからな。お前には見せらんねえよ。
Fine, I guess.
そうっすね。
40過ぎて見たこともねえ母ちゃんに会えって言われてもピンとこねえ。
You know.
でも茜さんももう年だ。思い残すことなく行かせてやるのが息子の務めってもんだろう。
そりゃ。
おい。
こいつは俺がやるべき罪滅ぼしの一つだ。ハワイ行きのチケットはこっちで用意する。出発は明日。
Tomorrow night.
あとは。
はい、fair enough.
気持ち次第だけど。どうだ、俺のためじゃに
for your mother. Your dear mother who's missed you so.
Koshira.
I'm begging, begging you.
Sorry.
Anta ga ore ni atama sageru hi ga kuru nante omotte masen deshita ya. Wakarimashita. Ai ni ikimasu yo. Akane-san ni.
Bruh, stop doing this shit!
Oh my god. Hope you have a terrible rest of your day.
Oh.
Hey, good to see you still in one piece! Huh? You guys were waiting for me? Anamba was worried about you, and somehow I missed my chance to skedaddle. Skedaddle. Look who's talking. That's what I was about to say. So, did you find out what Sawashiro's special request was?
Oh.
Yeah, about that. Things got a little complicated.
You don't say. How about we head over to survive?
Oh.
Yeah, let's do that.
Oh boy, I'm gonna go fucking all the way over there. And that's why we're gonna take the fucking taxi, cause I'm not walking all the way over there. Cause that's dumb. But it's so fucking far away. What's in here? What do we got in this store?
This is the drugstore. This is 80,000.
Arigato! Need to get our fucking funny little money mini game thingy. Yeah.
Hello! The fucking taxi!
Let's go have a little calm conversation about bullshit, shall we? Have a little conversation. The macros so expensive. And apparently you could get them for just 10 yen back in the day. Wow. Inflation.
So ka.
See, Arakawa never found out Akane-san's alive. Never found out Akane-san's alive and well. Maybe not, but kinda sounds like he was meant to be. Especially since Akane-san wanted to keep Arakawa in the dark. What have you. Yeah, things changed under the boss pass. Who knows if she'd want to meet me otherwise. So what are you going to do? Going to ship off to Hawaii?
Oh.
Sure am, but not so much as I want to meet my mom. Really, it's more about paying my respects to the woman the boss loved.
Ichigo, like, it's real hard on for your father figures. You know? Look, man, I'm just saying.
Kind of my sworn duty, you know?
Ooh.
Well, I'm sure she'd like to see her son after so many years, especially given her age. Wait a minute. You've never been out of the country before, have you?
Oh.
It'll be my first time.
Oh boy, this'll be fun.
The nice thing is, I've already got the tickets. Captain Sawashiro's taking care of it. I'm guessing all I gotta do is get a taxi, then go from there.
Ah.
Sure. Most tourist spots out there will have a Japanese speaker or two. Huh? Really?
Mm.
There's been lots of Japanese immigrants over the years. Honest, you mentioned traveling aboard to people about my age, and the first place they'll think of is Hawaii. You know all those quiz shows from way back? The grandpa is usually Hawaiian vacation for two. Huh. Hawaiian vacation for two.
Imagine if you went with Sachan. That'd be something, eh?
Do not bring this up, Namba. The wound is still fresh.
Like, she'd never say yes to that. So you guys haven't made up yet. The message I sent last year still marked as unread. Oh. Shit, really? What the heck did I do wrong?
You're moving a little too fast, I think.
What the?
Hey, let's just forget about that. Yeah? And, oh, yeah. Don't you need to pack?
Oh.
Oh, right, right. Right. Packing. Get a pack for your big trip. There's some stuff to know in advance. Like, watch out for white taxis.
There's white taxis in Hawaii? What?
A lot of Japanese folks get scammed because crooks think we all look like mild-mannered idiots.
Yes.
Oh.
White taxis, huh? Oh, yeah. One more thing. Huh?
Oh, my God. What's Namba's advice?
Nah.
Before you shove off, it might be a good idea to stop by old Arakawa's grave, eh? But you're right. I should.
Okay.
Right? Right. All right. Well, I'll visit him first thing tomorrow morning. For now, let's call it a night. Hey, now. No sense moping about. Come on. It'll be all three of us.
Arigatou.
Thanks.
Oh, boy. I can't wait.
Oh, boy. I can't wait to go on my big old trip.
No.
Well, shall we? Now I think about it, this is my first time visiting Arakawa-san's grave. Yeah, same for me. Oh. Haven't been in a while myself. Hang on, I'll get us a cab.
Beep, beep.
These are playlists. Shame I can't listen to the After Junction when we did the whole side quest walk, because it's all in Japanese. There's no subtitles.
I should check that right now.
Hold on.
I'm gonna fucking check that right now.
Like a Dragon Infinite. After junctions, after six junctions.
English subtitles.
All right, okay, cool. That doesn't fucking exist.
That doesn't fucking exist.
The fuck, man?
What the actual fuck?
Wonder like how long that actually is. If it's like an actual like podcast, like it's like an hour long or something.
I'd like to listen to it, but it's like
a fucking hour long, man.
はい、今夜も放送が始まりました。うないさん、よろしくお願いします。
たまるさん、よろしくお願いします。
今日ね、私この放送も。
Plus, it's like the gamer one, right? It's like, you know. It's like, you know, we could definitely listen to this. It's like fucking English. That's in Hawaiian. I don't want to listen to that one. I don't want to listen. I don't want to listen to that.
The big swell.
This game.
I don't need to pick up any like DLC stuff yet.
Well, anyway, let's get on going. I just wanted to check and see if there was...
there's a briefcase!
Apple defense. Apples, mate. Is it in this parking lot, actually? You got anything in the parking lot, dude? You got anything at all?
No, there's nothing in the fucking parking lot.
Surprisingly enough, there's nothing in the parking. Arakawa sounds great. Yeah, so something to keep in mind. Watch for the white taxis. Those are scams.
Oya-san ga aishita っていう Akane-san no tokoro e. Arakawa, Akane-san ga ikiteru koto mo, omae ga jitsu no musuko da tte koto mo, shirazu jimai dattan da yo na. Oya-san to no chi no tsunagari ni tsuichya, hontou no tokoro wa wakaranai.
It's a bit of a mess.
Tsuka, そこはどうだっていいんだ。
At this point, no.
おやさんにとって俺は俺でしかねえし、俺にとってのおやさんもそうだ。
ボス。
血のつながりがあってもなくても、何も変わりやしねえ。
だから DNA 鑑定しねえのか。俺だったら正直はっきりさせてえと思うけどな。
Solve all the mystery.
ここに眠ってるおやさんと。誰のことも知れない俺を育ててくれた春日次郎、それだけ分かってりゃ十分なんだ。
そうか。
お前そういうところは頑固だよな。
プリュ
ー、なんだそりゃ。
ああ、中に親父さんの遺灰が入ってるんだ。
ああ、いや、俺のネク
ス。おお、そんなもん作ってたのか。
アカネさんに渡してあげたくてね。もちろん受け取ってくれるなら。
あ、That's a nice thought. Honestly.
それでお前素直にハワイへ行く気になったのか。
かもな。おやさんも喜んでくれるんじゃねえかと思ってさ。ね。どうすかね、おやさん。
Oh boy, we're leaving tonight! Oh my god, he's got his stupid little backpack! I don't want to keep Adachi-san and Namba waiting. I should head out to the station and snag a taxi for the airport.
Yeah, you... When do you leave? Like, specifically, timing-wise.
Look at his little backpack! I'm going on a little trip! I'm going on a little trip, guys. I'm going to Hawaii. I packed all my essentials. I got all my underwear. I got my shampoo and my fucking my deodorant. You know, we got all our essentials in here. Right? Looking good.
Huh? What's up, Nancy?
Nancy.
こいつは俺の相棒でザリガニのナンシー。前にいろいろあってホームレスに食われそうになってるのを助けて以来。
Yeah, I'm that fucking side quest。
ナンバが悪ふざけて土鍋に入れたらすっかり気に入ったらしく、今はそこがナンシーの家になっている。
Like a shell。
そうだ。ハワイに行くならナンシーを誰かに預けないとな。でも。
Who's gonna watch your fucking crawfish?
Adachi-san とかに頼んで。
No!
でも、
I don't like him!
見たら、ナンシー冷やがるかもしれねえし。
You wanna see Hawaii, huh?
たく、わかったよ。相棒だもんな。おめえも一緒にハワイに行く。
Bring the crawfish!
よしよし。騒がないでいい子にしててくれよ。
Oh my god! Oh, it's not on her shoulder the whole time. Oh, come on. Oh, come on, man. I'm gonna have a little crawfish on her shoulder. We're going all the way over there with the crawfish. I imagine Nancy will be like our first summon when we have that re-unlocked again. Oh my god. Tsujimon, Generation 2. Wonderful. What's up with this guy?
この街はこういうイカれたやつもたくさんいる。忘れたのか？
いや。
Yes, actually.
よっしゃ、やるぞ！
Beat his ass. Beat his fucking shit in.
ガツンと行くぜ！出番が来たな。
There was a traffic cone! Heavens, a door!
I am not fazed by your sparking penis. You got a little chunky.
Fucking get him!
Fucking degenerates. There's a lot of fucking weirdos here. Let me tell you.
Komori otoko ka. Kawarazu Tsujimon toruku ni hagende kurete iru you da na, Kasuga. Kansha suru zo. Oh?
This fucking guy.
In a while, my boy.
Dare dakke?
Zuko!
Oya! Ore! Dr. Morikasa! Tsushou Tsujimon hakase da yo.
Look, man, it's been a while. You met him too, dingus. Thank you, Ichi.
Man,
I can't wait for Nintendo to sue Yakuza for the Tsujimon bullshit. That's gonna be a fun one.
More monster
than man.
Correct.
まあ、要は危険な人間のことだな。これは下手に絡んだらボコボコにされるような危険な人間を。クリープゾイド。なんだかゴロもいいしな。全てはこの世界の平和のために。平和？It's a nice goal, isn't it?特にこの偉人町は危険な人間が山ほどいる。
チンピラから変身するまで山ほどの。だから俺はデータを集めて誰が危ないのかをしっかり定義するので。一般人が危険な目に遭う確率を減らしたいと思っているのさ。それで危険に巻き込まれやすい春日がデータ収集を手伝わせる人材として持ってこいだったってことか。ああ、なんだか思い出してきたぜ。それで春日。
To be the very best, you're goddamn right I will.
No,
I had to make room.
He just takes his phone.
You deleted my app!
Get an SD card, jackass!
The
CJ X-Men reinstalled on Kazuki's smartphone. There's an app that records data about dangerous figures inhabiting a city known as Tsujimon. Said you have their weaknesses, resistances, and skills. Prepare for your next fight. Defeating a Tsujimon is all it takes to get their data. If you lose a fight or escape, the entry will remain incomplete. Oh, you gotta keep the world safe now, come on. In theory. A Tsujimon paradise, you say? Oh, really? Oh, really? A different region? I couldn't imagine why you would say that.
Blessed by the sudden moon, are you fucking kidding me? Oh, there's a tournament there!
Priceless Tsujimon data. How has Nintendo not fucking sued them? How has this not happened?
Oh, but Power World's the problem!
Yeah, okay, buddy.
Masaka, Hawaii ni iku to wa. Kore wa ano innen o harasu
saigo no chansu. Settle the score. Oh boy.
Generation 2, Tsujimon.
Well, that was interesting. Fucking literally Pokemon Sun and Moon bullshit. Like, oh my god. How far are they gonna fucking whatever? Oh my god, it's anime! I don't know, what kind of anime thing is this? I can't fucking read any of this, anyway. I don't have like one of those things on my phone that like translates it. I don't know if that shit's free, but you know, we got
no time for all this Japan nonsense! We gotta fucking get to America! The beaches and the Tsujimon and the fucking degenerates. Alright, nothing for us here. This is all like the last game, alright? We ain't got time for this. Alright, we ain't got time.
Oh?
We got a paper plate. I was just like, is all my money gonna get, like changed over to USD once we fucking once we go over to Hawaii? Like, is that what's gonna happen? That'd be a real neat detail if like we had to like change our money to the US dollar, cause you know we're not in Japan anymore, so obviously we have to carry around fucking actual the Murica money, if you will, the freedom dollars. You know, all that good stuff. Superior Oib. Gotta get my Oibs before I leave. You never know what kind of horrible illness or horrible wound I will receive in such a horrible place like Hawaii. An unknown land. I just love our stupid little backpack.
Alright!
Yo, Ichiban. Omae mingaru sugi ne ka? Hawaii da.
I'll be fine!
I
don't need a suitcase or anything like that.
You bring no clothes?
足りなくなったら向こうで買うよ。荷物
は oh my god. I'll just buy more when I'm there. Okay, I guess.
ホームレスだった俺らが着替えの心配か。
確かに。偉くなったもんだ。お前も気分転換にはいい機会かもしれん。なるべくゆっくりしてこいよ。
土産はマカデミアナッツ以外な。
ね。ありがとな。アデスさん。ナンバー。そんじゃ。
So hold on one second. I may need to go on a quick little BRB real quick. Things. Actually, no, I might not need to go on a... Alright, no, I'll just do this. Blah, 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 blah. I seen him doing a little thing. Okay. May have to go to BRB later, but yeah. You know. No. Anyway, resume.
Grab a trail. Bye bye.
Pizza time.
And then Ichi just went and got pizza and then didn't leave and that was it. Oswadachi and Namba has left the party. Sad day, we are alone. Alone. Going to a new country. See, the fucking trailer lie. We're just going there. We're just getting in a plane, just going.
Kaa. Yappa Hawaii no hinode wa hitoaji chigau na.
There is Hawaii. There it is.
Of all of our crew.
Oh my thank god, it's English!
Fly with us today.
Ah!
See you again soon.
English jump scare. Also, hold on. No. Bleh. I'm very sorry. Thanks. What's going on over there?
ちょっといいかい？
はい。
こういう時は遠慮しねえで、ズボンのベルトを持つといいんだ。
わ。
スモの回しみたいに掴んで。
ボハ
ハハ。ほら。
助かりましたお客様。ありがとうございます。
ありがとう。
出過ぎた真似しちまったね。
ご親切にありがとうございます。慣れていらっしゃるんですね。
まあ、
Yes. 昔車椅子のダチがいたもんだよ。
ああ、それでですか。
あんたは観光かい？
そうですね。ええ。
そうか。お互い楽しめるといいな。じゃ
あ、そちらこそ。ボンボヤージュ。
ボンドフォヤージュ。
ボンボヤージュ。良い旅をって意味です。
おう。ボンボヤージ
ュ。Oh, this is gonna be interesting.
Aloha! Oh boy!
Oh, I'm very excited.
We're here. We have arrived.Nice, the taxi driver spoke Japanese.
Kaka's money is going to convert it to USD from this point on. Any cash gain will be automatically converted when appropriate. The exchange rate is fixed at 100 yen to $1.
Yeah, just keep it simple.
Just keep it fucking simple. Don't actual conversion rate.
Wait, the menu changed like a little bit?
Ah.
His stupid face, look at him.
Let me get my money. We got 200. Okay, so we have $265.91. That's how much money we got to our name. That's how much money we have. $200. You know, like, I found a driver who understands Japanese. I kind of, like, don't, like, 100% register, like, fucking, the bullshit, whatever the fuck. Chatty.
Ew.
Hey, can I ask you something?
Oh.
Sure, how may I help you?
Oh, God.
Mind taking a look at this?
You can make sense of that. Safe to assume he speaks Japanese.
Oh, is that Japanese? What's it say?
悪かったな。
Never mind. Sorry to bother you.
Be that hard to get around, right? It'd be nice if the taxi driver spoke Japanese.
It's always the problem. It's why it's, I'm like...
This is why I never travel.
Like, I mean, like, I don't want to travel, like, in general because I don't like flying, but still.
I don't speak the fucking language. I don't want to go there, you know?
Like, it's kind of like an important thing you need to fucking have.
But that's just me.
You guys all wear the same shirts?
Ew.
Hey, got a sec?
Oh.
Konnichiwa, you're from Japan, right? Ah, you can understand me. Okay, can you read this?
Hoping they know enough to hold a conversation.
Mm-hmm. I'm sorry, my Japanese, really no good.
No good.
Dang, can't read it, huh?Too difficult. Maybe try another taxi?
Arigato yo.
Got it. I'll keep looking. Sorry to take your time. No problem.
Whoa.
Be that hard to get around, right? Should be nice if the taxi driver spoke Japanese. Ichi. Oh, Ichi. Oh, my boy. My boy. Oh, this guy's wearing a different shirt. This guy's wearing a different fucking shirt. It's purple.
Aloha.
What the? Aloha. He did the thing.
これなんだけどよ。
ん？日本語話せるかい？
お、読めた？
イエ
ー。日本から来たの？大丈夫だよ。さあ、乗って。
助かった。
Get in the taxi。
行き先は？
この住所なんだけど、わかるかい？
ちょっと距離あるね。
そっか。
Damn.
結構かかるのかな。
ハワイは初めて。
ああ。
Yes。
そっか。ようこそハワイ。楽しんでってよ。
Oh boy, here we go. Oh my God, it's already the sun's already going down.This is a long fucking drive, Jesus.
お客さん、日本から来たんだよね。俺も一度行ってみたいんだよね。
日本人の客みんなにそう言ってんのか
い？ Come on, that's just pointed out. No, it can't be at all.
本当にそう思ってんだ。日本はいい国。治安はいいし、飯もうまい。
ああ。でもそれこそハワイなんて地上の楽園ってイメージだけどな。
一年中あったかいのはいいけど、まあ。ハワイにもいろいろあるよ。
ほう、そうなのか。
実際ハワイじゃ日本人が人気だよ。いいお客さんだからね。昔はもっとたくさん来てた。あんたも今度は友達連れて大勢で来てよ。
Yeah, I couldn't fucking pay for all I got like only under $300 to my name.
それにしても、うんちゃん陽気だね。南国気質ってやつか。
え？
うん、よく言われるんだ、ノリが軽いって。けど俺も日系だからね。親父が日本人なんだ。
そうなのか。で、母ちゃんがこっちの人？
そう。
そっか。じゃあ、俺と一緒だな。
へえ、そうなの？
へえ。
ああ。俺もこの前聞かされたばかりなんだけどよ。
Oh, he's a fucking ways away, ain't it? Jesus.
なあ、さっきの封筒をもう一遍貸してくれる？住所を見たいんだけど。
な？ああ
。Oh, shit! We went the wrong way! Wouldn't that be fucking hilarious?
もう着くのか？日本で調べたときはもっと郊外だと思ってたんだけど。
そっか。そのくらいは調べてきてたのか。
あん？
あ！
What the fuck！
God damn it！
モリナ。
It was a white taxi, wasn't it？
いや、だから日本人大好き。ちょっとチヤホヤするだけでコロッと信用してくれるからな。
手は挙げた方がいいのかね。
いいよ、おとなしくしてりゃそのままで。まずは財布とスマホを出すんだ。言うこと聞かなきゃどうなるかわかるよな。
撃つってのか、あんたが。
What are you gonna do? Shoot me?
当たり前だろ。
そうは思えねえから聞いてんだ。
You don't have the guts to shoot me.
確かにアメリカは銃社会って言うよな。
ウィーユーイーハ
ー。面と向かって引き金引くってことがどういうことか。
わ
かってるやつはそう
言う。 You're just a bunch of bitches, partner.
だったらなんだよ。あ、おい、
撃つって腹決めてるやつは
That look in your eyes.
Yeah, I know when someone's really gonna shoot me because I've gotten shot. Whatever. Crooked good cabber, whatever.
Get a fucking wrench! Fucking car battery!
Bet you throw that in the ocean, you motherfucker.
Fuck you.
Fuck off. Taxi driver attacks! Ow! Fuck you! God damn it, he's not dead! Get his ass! Yeah!
Well, I almost died, but we made it.
I got $4! Let's go!
Man. Knowing now getting what the actual fucking mount we're really getting. It's like, man. $4. I got $4 whole. Yeah, fuck you.
ちゃんと仕事してくれりゃチップも弾んだのによ。悪いが金は払わねえぞ。封筒返してくれや。
封筒？
住所書いてるやつだ。
ああ、あれか。
I showed up my ass actually. You can't get it back now.Oh, goddammit.
自首でもするつもりか？
捕まるのはお前だ。
はあ？
は
あ。おい！
My brother in Christ!
てめえ、吐き出せ！吐き出せ！おい！
He actually swallowed it! You crazy bastard!
何の話ですかね？タクシー強盗さん。
なんだと？
Officer, help! I'm being robbed! This hoodlum wanted money, and she pointed a gun right at me.
Oh my god.
Oi, oi! Mamma to soits no yukoto, mani ukete masen?
All right, smart guy. Put your hands in the air and turn around!
Wakatta! Chotto matte kure!
Get on your knees! Right now!
Ima setsumei suru! Ora, Hawaii ni tsuita bakka da! Gotou ja nee tte!
Yeah, unless that's scumbag.
Oh my god.
Over here.
なんで俺が？
ざまあ見やがれってんだよ。
Hold on, officer.
The wheelchair guy! Where the fuck did you come from?
親父の兄ちゃん？
Who you should be arresting is the driver.
Oh, the English is good. Oh, it's so good.
I recorded the whole thing.
My man!
Hey, freeze!
Yeah, 助かったぜ。危うくハワイに来た途端、豚箱行くとこだった。
本当、災難でしたね。私も驚きました。
でも兄さんはなんでここに？
いや、あなたを追いかけていたんです。
俺を？
Why are you following me?
空港を出たところで
yabai taxi ni notte iru no o mikaketa kara.
Yeah, like you're fucking talking on a white taxi.
Taxi tte mita dake de wakaru mon na no ka?
Oh my god, you didn't even fucking listen.
Jitsu wa watashi kochi no umare de.
Each year just went out one ear right out the other.
Kankoukyaku wo kamoro to shite iru hito tte.
Oh my god.
Sakki no yatsu ga masani sou datta tte koto ka.
Betsu ni kakushin ga atta wake janai n desu kedo. あなたにはすごく親切にしてもらいましたから万が一のことがあったらと思ったら放っておけなくて
ありがとうなおかげで本当に助かった俺は春日ってんだ
一番春日
春日さん私は三田村と言います三田村英二です
へえいい名前だな
It's pretty cool not like a cringe ass American name you know
そうだ。やべえぞ。封筒に住所が書いてあったのに。
封筒って、もしかしてさっきの運転手が飲み込んだやつですか
Yes!
No, I kind of sense stress without it. Did I seriously come all this way for nothing? Apparently, yes.
他にアドレスを控えたりは
No.
いや。まさかあんな大事なもんなくすと思って
た You should always think you're gonna fucking lose it.
そうですか。
I took a picture of it on your fucking phone.
ちょっと待ってください。もしかしたら。
Did you catch it on camera?
もしかすると、なんとかなるかもしれないです。
え、本当かよ。
さっき私が撮った中に春日さんの手紙も写っています。荒くて読めませんけど、ちょっと
Enhanced Photoshop。
住所がわかる。
Oh.
大丈夫だと思います。
頼んでいいのかい？
Thanks, Bon Voyage guy.
これも何かのご縁です。ただ PC での作業が必要で、一緒に私の宿泊先まで来てもらっていいですか？
もちろんだ。
Well, I can know where to stay anyway, so you know.
エイちゃん？
エイジだろ？だからエイちゃんよ。あ、ちょいと慣れ慣れしかったか。
いえ、あだ名で呼ばれるなんて久しぶりで。じゃあ、行きましょうか。
We should skedaddle skadoodle. Make like a noodle.
そうだ、春日さん。お腹空いてません？
I'm very hungry.
そういや、こっち来てから何も食ってなかったな。
We spent like all day in the fucking car.
でしたら、ちょっと食べていきませんか？私も食事がまだだったので。
あ、いいね。ハワイの飯か。楽しみだぜ。
And then they go to McDonald's.
前によく行ってた店があるんです。よかったらそこへ行きましょう。
Fuck!
春日さんは苦手なものとかないですか？
どんなんでもウェルカムだよ。
お前は
何出してもうまそうに食うなってよく言われる。
安心しました。
おう。エイちゃんのおすすめの店なら。
Stop! Is this something they do in Hawaii?
あんまり高いとこだとちょっと懐具合がよ。
ご心配なく、ごく庶民的な店ですよ。
Stop! They can do this every time. Dog.
旅行ってのはいいよな。こういう
新しい出会いが。Look how you're fucking buff, dude. Jesus.
いきなり出ましたのが強盗でなきゃ。もっと良かったけど。
Yeah, that was a, not a good first impression.
でも本当にめったにあることじゃないんです。
そういや、あの強盗どうなったかな。警察に撃ち殺されたりしてねえか。
あんな奴のこと心配するんですか。
いや、根っからの悪党ってわけでもなさそうだったからよ。
すごいですね、春日さんは。
Thank you。
なかなか言えませんよ。銃を向けてきた相手にそんな言葉。
そうかい。ハワイの開放感でオーラから気持ちになってんのかもな。
Also, apparently, this is also very like accurate to like an actual location in Hawaii. Although, not that that's unexpected because you know, fucking Kamurocho is like a real place, just has a different name and all these other places. It's all real locations.Some little things here and there might be different, but you know.
Kasuga-san, wa Hawaii no ryori to ittara mazu nani wo omoi ukabemasu?
Sou da na. ロコモコだっけ。
ロコモコ、
あれは聞いたことあるな。ご飯にハンバーグと目玉焼き乗っけるんだろ。ごちそうすぎて恐れ多いぜ。
Yeah, but you would.
美味しいですよね。
Tasty.
最近はハンバーグ以外にもチキンだったりマヒマヒを乗せたりもするんですよ。
マヒマヒ、
I almost fucking had that actually.
大きいと2メートルくらいある魚で。
Oh, meters.
おお、そりゃすげえな。ハワイの名物ってわけかい。
そ
んなでけえ魚釣ったらいい土産話になりそうだな。
Big fish.
間違いないですね。そういえば、春日さんはどれくらいハワイにいるんですか。
Over a couple days.
That's gonna be a couple days.
まだ決めてないんだけど、あんまり長いはしねえと思う。観光目的ってわけでもねえんだ
い。I'm here to see my mom.
じゃあお仕事で。
いや、仕事でもなくてさ。
Yeah, because I don't have a job.
ここまで来たら行っちまうけどよ。俺が赤ん坊の頃、行き別れになった母ちゃんってのがハワイにいるらしくてさ。
うわ。
その人に会いに来たんだい。
行き別れ。
嘘みてえな話だろ。自分でも全然ピンとこなくてよ。
It's crazy. It's wild.
確かに。なかなか実感は湧きづらいでしょうね。あ、じゃあさっきの封筒に書いてあった住所が。
Yes, yes, exactly.
そうなんだよ。まさか、
I know people here are fucking crazy. America, am I right?
なんとも波乱万丈ですね。
でも捨てる神あれば拾う神ありってやつだ。おかげでこうやって
私
たちと飯を食えてる。
ダチって私のことです。
Yes, you are my friend now.
ちゃんが迷惑でなきゃ。
Motherfucker.
俺はとっくにそのつもりだぜ。
春日さん。じゃあ住所の復元は絶
対に成功させないですね。 Yeah, thank you. That would
be very helpful. 新しいダチの頼みですから。
頼りにしてるぜ。
I like our new friend. He's pretty cool. Man, that was good. It'd be great to come back here once things settle down. I'm glad you enjoyed it. Don't look directly into the sun, Jesus Christ. Check out that view. Well, I usually get us some nasty sewage canals. This is really something.
So this is.
Yeah, definitely appreciate it more after going away. Back then, I took it for granted. Oh, right. You said you were born over here. Are you visiting your family?
Yeah.
Yeah, you might say that. Always good to keep in touch.
Oh.
It'd be tough on the wallet to come back to Hawaii every time, though, huh? Yes, it is pretty harsh. I'll have that knuckle down at work next month. I have to knuckle down at work next month.
Words.
Oh, is your job pretty flexible? I'm a freelance engineer. Fancy. Used to work full-time corporate, but it was a little awkward to stick around once I got in the chair.
So ka.
Ah, sure. If you're freelance, you can get it all done from home, so it's a bit more liberating. Freelance and engineer, huh? Well, I hope you're paid accordingly.
Eh?
You know the trade? I worked at Hello Work in Yokohama. I got fired after a bit, though.
Eh?
What? Probably hard to respond to that. Don't worry, it's all good.
It's all good!
Oh, no, it's not that. You said you were in Yokohama? Huh? Yeah, I was. And Hello Work fired you? So, wait, Kazuka-san? What's up? Don't tell me. Are you the same Kazuka they talked about on Tatar Channel?
No, he watches VTubers!
I don't know if we could be friends anymore. I don't like VTubers. Oh, yeah, that's me.
Hmm.
Knew it. Man, channel must be pretty famous, huh? I mean, yes. Fucking VTubers. I know, right? Coffee? I know, right? You've done some pretty heinous things, but frankly, I just can't believe it. Oh, I appreciate that. Seriously, the whole thing was whack. It had to be, then that means you have to get her to take it back. Oh, you mean DM her or whatever? I tried sending one, but I never got a reply. I'm not miffed about getting fired. I did something ambiguous here and there. Hold on 1 second. Okay. Hopefully I don't have any more interruptions. Okay. If I did some ambiguous stuff here and there. You really think so? Yeah, honestly, I don't really care about me and all this. What really gets me is all the people I dragged down. You were put through this whole unreasonable ordeal, and you're worried about other people?
Ichiban, my fucking man.
My fucking man, by the way.
Oh.
Unreasonable is what happened to them. Ah, what the hell. No point getting all depressed with a view like this. We gotta keep moving.
Oh no!
What was that?
Kazuka?
What's wrong, ma'am? Right. English.
Wind blew my scarf in the ocean. It's really special to me.
Oh, her scarf was blown in the ocean. She says it's really special. Oh, is that right? Okay, I'm on it. Fucking take off your backpack at least.
Oh. Wait, he's already got his swim trunks on. What the fuck? What do you mean he's already got his swim trunks on? Wait, Kazuka-san?
How's this? You chat, and you ask where which she saw it land. I'll swim out and get it. Right.
Oh, boys, have a swim! Swim.
It's very convenient him to prepare his fucking faded pink book garbage W Ocean Recycling Center by the beach. We'll take it. Very cool. Is it? No. No, that's not it. How about here?
Scarf.
Gotta be.
I want to get to check the other one. I mean, it's probably trash, but still. Baba.
It was a gift from her late husband. Glad we got it back. Huh? Back for coming into the ocean just like that. What were you even thinking? Sorry for the scare. I appreciate you playing navigator, Ichan. Goodness, I haven't yelled like that in a while.
Well,
sorry for that too. Anyway, let's get going. Dressed like that? Oh, right. Nearly forgot. Okay, hang tight. Go pick up your fucking clothes, dingus. There you go. Sorry for the wait. Now we can go. Lead the way.
Keep fucking going.
Wow, there are some huge palm trees. Exactly what I pictured when I think of Hawaii. Palm tree swaying over a blue sea. That about sums it up.
What?
Something wrong? Back in Japan, I'll often snag a permission off one of the trees in the park. Is that a no-god here? Not sure. I've never even thought to do that. I doubt they put you in jail for it.
I didn't hear a no. Magical girl transformation powers.
God, I wish.
Oh, seriously? Good to know. It's just a guess, though. Wait, what are you doing? What do you mean? I'm grabbing some fruit. Pardon?
Pardon.
I saw it on this one anime when I was a kid. It just looked so good. Oh my god. What anime was it, Ichi? What fucking one? I've always wanted to try it. Well, hang on. They sell coconuts and everything right over there. Kazuka is such a goober. He is the biggest goober who ever fucking lived. Sure, but isn't this better if you just get it yourself? Much as I want to climb, that's easier said than done. I give this tree a good tackle. Are you serious? That's something a little kid would do. Who would never... Ah! The Dragon Quest Ichi? You said it was an anime, not a video game. Hey, look at that. Wow.
Oh.
All right, even split open. And it's full, and it's a full one, too. All right, here goes. Wow. Just raw, just drank it. Whew, this stuff's amazing. Oh, whoops. I'm just here gorged.
Nah.
Here, cheers, Ichan.
Yeah.
Oh, no, that's okay, I'll pass. Come on, you gotta try, it's really good, man. Your throat's all dried out from yelling earlier, right? Quench up.
Yeah, but you got a dry ass throat. You better have some fucking liquid.
How did you know that? Heard that cough a mile away.
Bitch. Dry ass throat, have an ass.
Here, it's good to try new things. Alright, give it here. This is really good! Whoa! Told you. I thought I'd get one straight from the tree like this. I can't remember the last time I did something so childish. It's a good time, right? No harm if we goof off now and then.
You always goof off.
Well, moderation's key, I suppose.
Yes.
Anyhow, we should get going. It'll be dark before long. Oh, right. Let's be on our way then.
Wee.
Hey, pretty happening spot. It's like this all day here. There's lots of stores around too. I'll say, good place to pick up some souvenirs. Hmm. What's wrong? Oh boy, now we got the American goons. Ichan, what's up over there? Oh, that. They're probably just trying to pick her up. They tend to go after the tourists around here. Oh, it's not unheard of. She looks kind of upset though, huh? I'd certainly say so. Figured as much. I thought maybe it'd be different overseas, but nope.
It's same.
It's the same everywhere you go! Fucking goons to beat up! Sorry, man. You think you could wait over... wait here for a sec? Okay. Kazuka-san, not again. I said no.
Oh, come on, baby. You know you gotta be scared. Come with us. It'll be fun.
Hello there. Pardon me.
The fuck do you want?
Oh.
That. Shoot. That person there. What's the word? Oh, duh. Lady. That lady there. She is troubled. Not good, okay?
No good.
What?
What the hell is this guy on about? Huh? Shit. Maybe their English sucks too.
Oh my god.
The lady. She is troubled. No good. Hey, piss off. Or what? You want to get your face smashed?
Oh.
Ah, now this I understand. English is one thing, but fighting words are another. Yes, the language all Yakuzis understand. What are you doing, Kazuka-san? Hey, Ichan, maybe take a lap. I think I'm about to throw down. Now you're just being reckless. Things might get a little ratty, so don't get too close.
Normally I wouldn't, but I'm not about to leave you hanging. Fist is a universal language. That's right! Please, Ours understands. You understand the language going on here. At least let me offer support. Seriously? Well, alright, pal.
Is he a pure support party member?
You fellas want to go then? Step right up. Cool. This guy thinks he's hot shit, huh? Let's splatter him. Go.
Oh my god, that guy's got a fucking surfboard.
Yes. Kasuga-san, tetsudaimasu.
Pick up, artist. Fuck you. Fucking shit. Ow! Ow! Oh my god, I can understand what the dudes are saying now. It's crazy. What a wild time to be alive playing a Yakuza game.
Come at me!
Oh my god.
Thank you! Ow!
He just won't fucking die.
Bye-bye, motherfucker! Woo, that $13, let's go!
Yes. Very good.
My bad.
Sorry, man. We learned our lesson. Honest.
My bad.
Fucking.
He's gonna fuck me up this whole thing and have people speaking English and shit.
And they said they've learned that their lesson. I'll bet. So did I master English yet or what?
You're getting there.
You're asking me? Sorry about all that. You're safe now. Oh, no need to thank us or anything. It was no big deal.
Thank you for seeing me. You're so handsome.
What do you mean?
Maybe let me say thanks? My hotel's just down the street.
My brother in Christ.
Come on, I promise it'll be fun.
Surprised it wasn't a heart emoji. Herb thing.
Oh, hey, I helped out too, you know. You know, I kind of beat them up. You know.
Sorry, I guess I was more her type?
Well, she clearly doesn't appreciate a more rugged older man like myself.
She wants the younger ones. Anyway.
It was so jarring seeing the amount of money you got. You get so used to seeing hundreds of thousands of yen, suddenly seeing 13 instead of 130, 13,000 feels so fucking weird.
Yeah, I know, right? It's just like, wow, yeah, I got $13. Look at that. It's crazy. Anyway, it was good to enjoy the island a bit. About time we head over to your place, eh?
I don't.
Actually, why don't we grab a quick bite first? The sun's about to set, and there aren't too many stores where I'm staying. True that. No good spots around here? Let's go to that cafe over there. They have a great tuna salad sandwich. I got tuna salad sandwiches.
Easy.
America's wild. Cafe, huh? Got it. I'll go grab us a couple sandos to sit tight.
Fucking sandos?
You shut the fuck up. Thank you. That's very kind.
Also, oh my god, we can walk around.
Hmm.
Very cool.
Aloha!
Welcome! Unfortunately, our coffee machine's undergoing maintenance, but our sandwiches are still available! Let's go! The sandwich machine is still going! $8. It's not bad, I think. $8? Although, like, in, like, Canadian, that's probably more like... Well, probably this is more like one. It's like double.
Thank you!
Thank you very much! Coffee machine should be up and running tomorrow. Please come again. Coffee. Man, we're still like tied here. Here you go, pal. Wow, thanks. Alright, we got our grub. Now let's roll. Yes, let's. Well, I'm gonna go BRB real quick. Lot of fucking interruptions today. Alright, hold on.
BRB. Thank you.
Controls over to check on rat things. I had to go fucking
stuff.
Yeah, I like stuff.
Also, took the opportunity to use the bathroom, so there we go.
Took a little extra time, so.
Alright. Hopefully,
that'll be enough of our interruptions.
I do hope
that is enough of our interruptions. We'll see.
We'll see. Holy.
Holy jeez.
Alright. Alright.
No.
So anyway, we're in Hawaii.
Oh
my god.
Hey,
it's nice.
I can take you there, don't worry. I'll lift this chair up.
Kasuga-san's
こっちも事故だな。赤ん坊の頃には歩けなく
なっちゃったんだ。And he was a
babe. 俺は10代の頃にその人と会って、何年か付きっきりで車椅子を押してた。
It's kind of funny how this works out, huh?
俺はその人の足代わりになりたくて必死だった。でも、そんなことあの人は望んじゃいなかった。もう少し早くそのことに気がつけりゃな。
春日さん。
な、ああ、終わり。独り言だ。
大切なお友達なんですね、その方。
ね、そうだな。兄弟みたいなもんだと思ってる。
兄弟。
Brother。
こっちが勝手に思ってるだけだけどな。道。こっちでいいんだってか。
あ、はい、大丈夫です。
よっしゃ。
よし。
春日さんはきっとお友達がたくさんいるんでしょうね。
Yes。
気安く話せる雰囲気がありますよ。
I'm very friendly。
えじゃ、もしよかったら今度。日本でダチを紹介するぜ。
そんな、私なんかきっとお邪魔ですから。
I'm assuming he's homeless, but...
どうせ暇しちゃって
くる。
さっき春日さん言ってましたけど、お住まいは横浜だったんですね。
なあ、偉人町だ。初めてあの町に行った時は俺。
I got shot this one time, woke up in a tray.
そこのホームレスに命を助け
られた。
さすがに今の話も。
No, it's true. I promise.
本当だって。俺人生で一度も嘘ついたことねえんだ。
また盛りましたね。
ほら、見てみ。ここの胸んとこ。
You got the bullet wound right there.
傷が残ってんだ。
本当だ。それ本当に銃の跡なんですか。
Yeah, it's in the shape of a bullet.
その時俺を助けてくれたのがさっき言ってた俺のダチでさ。一度会社に勤めたんだがよ、最近また無職になっちまったんだ。
We all got fired at the same time.
そうだった。なんか思い出してきちまった。俺のせいでみんな仕事にあぶれちまって。
どうしちゃったんですか、春日さん。
ああ、すまねえ。まだどうもしてきちまっててよ。
詳しい話はわかりませんけど。
I cry.
春日さんのお友達なら。きっと気にしてませんよ。
優しいこと言ってくれるじゃねえか、姉ちゃん。
どういたしまして。
You're such a good guy, you know.
春日さん着きました。ここです。
お、ここか。じゃあ、お邪魔するぜ。
Thank you.
どうだい、エイちゃん。なんとかなりそうかい。
今、デジカメの画像を解析にかけてみます。すぐに結果が出ますよ。
すげえな。俺はそういうのからっきしでよ。
You're very
computer
illiterate。
解析終わりました。封筒の住所、読めそうです。
おお、すげえ。どうなってんだこりゃ。
Are you like some kind of wizard?
お役に立ててよかったです。
Thumbs covering up that one part, but it's probably fine.
ありがとうよ、エイちゃん。
Thank you. What the fuck? What kind of fucking robbers? What the shit?Oh, I know, these are Yakuza, like actual Yakuza. Yes, motherfucker!
My.
You!
Sabi, Sabi.
Who the fuck is this edgy motherfucker?
Tomizawa.
Ah, hi. 間違いないです、ヤメさん。
はぁ？なんだ、こいつは。
あれ？こいつ見た顔だぞ。
Yutaka Yamai
I don't know what the fuck his affiliation is, but you know, there it is. How do you know my name?
Kasuga Ichiban. Hey, 驚いたな.
This voice actor sounds very fucking familiar.
Gokudo Daikai-san no MVP da yo.
I know that that's a fucking JoJo VA, I know that. But which one? Not like a JoJo. I know it's not Dio, because we already had Dio. Of course they got Yakuza! What's his jacket looks like way too big for him? Why is his jacket so like absurdly large? I could kick your fucking ass! Honestly.
こっちの極道にもそれなりのやり方があるんだろうが今回はどう見ても他と違いだ連勝なら俺じゃなくてそいつにさせなそれができたら俺も苦労しないんだがな
ちゃんと3食食ってるか?こんな簡単に骨いっちまうなんてかわいそうに。なんてこと。なんかその、crazy。元々俺らに借金抱えててよ。稼ぎ口がねえってんで仕事させてたんだ。あ、you seem real nice。なのにタクシーまで取られちまって。
そのパソコンも良さそうだな。あ、thank you。It's an iPad。エイちゃんを巻き込むなんざ。なおさら筋が飛んねえだろうが。あの春日さん、封筒の画像データがPCに。まだコピー取ってないんです。だからこのPC取られちゃうと。分かった。でも大丈夫だ。エイちゃんは。I wanna fucking lose it again。
寒いから早く帰りたいんだけどよ。なあ、その格好は暑くねえのか。That big fucking jacket。ハワイならあったけと思ったのによ。She's fucking cold man. A cold man. He's always cold. No matter what.
始めるか。
Oh, so let me take off your jacket. Oh fucking hell, here we go. I'm not fighting him yet.
Kasuga-san, I'll support you.
Pinpoint the enemy weakness! A jelly! Right now. There's the fucking table! Yeah! I got one. That guy's stunned, let's go. Ow! Ow, I have fucking crowbars, ow! It's the grand line, Ichi Hackerman's, exactly. Let's go! Your body, dumbass. Yep. Enhance! Agility max. I don't know what the fuck I'm doing. Yeah, easy peasy. And now he comes.
Darashinena.
Oh no!
Yukata Yamai!
We like just met this guy, or are we doing the big fucking boss fight? Alright. Going a little quick here this time, you know?
PC reboot! Because we start his PC.
Hit him with the table! Yeah! Taste steel! Ow! Ow! Fuck! Fuck! Fuck!
Done rebooting, let's go!
Okay, I need a heal?
The tuna salad sandwich! I knew I bought it for a reason! Eat the sandwich in front of him!
Assert dominance!
Go!
Defense, let's go!
Yeah, fuck. Don't kick! Oh, God damn you fucking up! Oh, you shit.
Oh, you get to attack twice, the jackass! Oh, thank you.
Yes.
Perfect guy, let's go. Oh, perfect guy.
Yeah. Get the second one. I'm getting the second one pretty consistently.
Thank you for the heal. That's a full heal too, goddamn.
Yeah.
Ow.
Okay, thanks.
That is a strap kick him! Yeah!
Fuck you. Get out of my hotel room.
Oh shit, I got $60 for beating his ass. Let's go! I got $60. I could nearly buy a. I could buy a whole video game with that.
Heroes Flare, learn a new skill. Let's go. New skills.
We're rich. We got $60. We're rich. Let's go. We're rich.
PC は無事です。住所の画像データ守りきりましたよ。今、春日さんのスマホに送ってあげましたから。
本当か？俺のせいで怖い思いさせちまったな。でも、根性あるぜ、エイちゃん。
そんな、やるしかなかった。
Yeah, I was gonna say, I mean, you kind of don't have much of a choice here, you know?
やるしかねえ時にやれるのはすげえことだ。ありがとう
な。You're my hero. エイちゃん
は俺の恩人だ。
Yoikes.
Kasuga Ichiban.
Dun dun dun. We'll see him again later.
We'll see that guy again for sure.
The next day.
お世話になりました。
No problem.
こちらこそだ。本当、世話になったよ。A ちゃんにはすっかり迷惑かけちまって。
いや、いいんです、そんな。こっちもなんか、いい経験させてもらいました。
Uh-huh.
自分がヤクザと乱闘するなんて、思いもしなかったですから。
確かにな。
それに、春日さんは、私と自然に接してくれましたよね。車椅子のこと、左利きと右利きの違いくらいに見えてるっていうか、そういうの新鮮で、一緒にいて、楽しかったです。
まいったな、こりゃ。もっと褒めてくれ。
時間さえあればいくらでも。
じゃあ、ありがとな、エイちゃん。
ありがとう。
また会おうぜ。
Yes, once the plot's done.
Oh, genki de ne? Bon voyage.
Bon voyage.
Yeah, bon voyage desu, Kasuga-san.
Ah. Yeah, just leave the random guy you got involved with the local gang just yesterday. Yeah. Yeah, it'll be fine, I'm sure. It'll be fine. It'll be fine. He totally won't come back in the story later. I don't know what you're talking about. I don't know what you're talking about. Why would that ever happen? Why would that ever happen? This looks nice. You look nice. You look a nice, nice little home, you know? Is this the right address? That's what I said. Your fucking next line is. I open the door and Kiryu's in there. I don't think we're gonna see Kiryu until chapter 3, to be honest. Kiryu's gonna show up at one point, because, you know, he did a guide and he was in Hawaii, and we're gonna see him eventually. I'll go find Kiryu, you know. We'll see.
Yoshi.
Mushy mush! He's got, he just can't with his little backpack.
Akane-san! 私、春日一番と申します。沢城の頭に言われまして、はるばる日本から参りました。
Is anybody even here? I'll be honest, first looking at it, it looks a little... like no one's lived in it. Was there even a car in the driveway?
ごめんください!
I don't think anybody's home. I gotta be real, I don't think anybody's home.
Hi.
Oh. No. Oh, it's open! Oh shit, there was someone in there! Took him a bit to fucking answer, though. Maybe they're just socially awkward.
Oh, grab the handle.
Fish out of water completed chapter 2! Oh man, I have a wacky choice now. I know it wouldn't... Hold on. I have to check. How long is chapter 3? Okay, well, I just spoiled it. This is absolutely Kiryu in chapter 3. I just seen him in a thumbnail. Okay, no, that one's like a whole stream. That one's a whole stream. You know what? Did I just fucking get rid of that fucking... The music I had? Fucking shit. Am I dumb? No, I'm not dumb. I can't believe I got rid of my fucking Yakuza Chill bullshit. You know what? It's a little fucking short today. But you know what? I think that's fine.
I think that's fine.
So like, you know, I had like a bunch of little interruptions today. You know what? I'll get like some other shit done today. You know what? Cause I'm like, oh man, I know I'm gonna fucking want to go like ham in this next chapter. Whatever the fuck's going on. And plus, I get to leave you guys on a fucking cliffhanger. Isn't that funny? Isn't that funny? I bet you think it's real fucking funny.
What's gonna be?
I'm all.
Stinky.
Yes, correct.
But also leave myself on a cliffhanger because I also want to know. But also I know I'm not gonna want to stop in that next chapter because like we still haven't gotten like free roam yet in the game stuff yet. So, yeah. Hanging us on a cliff, fucking rude. That's right, I'm very rude. I'm very rude. Sorry. Canadian. I think I'll probably like end there for today. It's like a little shorter, like a little under like 3 hours, I don't know. But it's been,
Couldn't zero father coming in right when we're fucking in. Goddamn.
But it's only because we hit the end of the chapter. It's only because we hit the end of the chapter. The next chapter's like 3 hours. What a time for me to arrive. I know, right? We're right at the fucking end on our fucking cliffhanger. Because Ichiban fucking found his mom, there's fucking house. And apparently there's someone in there, but we don't know who it is. I don't know what's going on, man. I know Kiryu was going to show up in the next chapter because I spoiled that because I fucking looked up how long the chapter was on like just YouTube, so you know.
Spoilers in the thumbnails. Oh no!
I mean, I was correct, and Kiryu would be in chapter 3, so that's funny. Send me the header then if you want.
Yeah, she's doing fucking. Yeah, you know what? I haven't fucking whatever. You know what? Fair. Not fair. Yeah, she's doing the CJ. Fucking, all you had to do was follow the train. See, you know, she's doing the GTA and whatnot. Yeah, you know, if I will do that. So,
thank you guys so much for coming by, doing the thing, all that good stuff.
Yeah, so I don't know if I'll be streaming tomorrow. I was going to be off tomorrow, but then I get called into work again, so I fucking don't have the day off. So that's great. Don't lie to yourself. Most of us would probably end up there anyway, so it works.
Yeah, you're right.
Yeah, hope you guys have been enjoying the Yakuzis
so far. Hopefully it's been fun so far.
Yeah, woo, work, yeah!
Hopefully, you know, actually, honestly, I'm like surprised like all this month I haven't gotten called in as much because this would be like the worst time for me to get called in and such because just like getting to work this month is a little bit of an issue. I'm surprised this is the first time. I'm honestly surprised this is the first time. Hopefully this is the only time because, you know, but yeah, we'll see. I don't have to. I have to sleep in too fucking early. We'll see. I know probably Thursday, maybe Friday. We'll probably get a stream in there or whatever. I don't know. Tomorrow's kind of shaky. I don't know how tomorrow's looking. Maybe I'll fucking paint some shit tomorrow. Just kind of chill. I don't know. You know, it's just nice. You know, I wanted to fucking get a fucking stream in. I got all these fucking interruptions today. And I got called to work. And it's like, oh my god. Look, it's just been a little bit of a day. Alright. But anyway. Why don't you guys go fucking
head on over. Oh my god, they fucking change. I don't raid a lot. I'm like, oh my god, I'm like, Jesus. A bunch of shit. It's neat that, like, I opened it and it, like, brought a bunch of, like, people playing Infinite Wealth and all that shit. But anyway. Well, but short stream, if y'all gonna wanna do a thing and watch someone else to go on little funny, little wacky adventures, go watch fucking, Robo. Do not collaborate. Do not wanna do it. I'm not up for collab right now. I'm fucking, I'm dying actively. So yes, you guys go fucking happy yourselves. Go fucking rest your day. Hopefully I'll be able to get back up tomorrow. We'll see. We'll see. Okay, it was a little bit shorter stream today, but you know, all the interruptions and stuff made me just go like, oh my god. But hopefully we'll get back soon. We'll see
what's behind the door for Ichiban. And also, when, how the fuck Kiryu is gonna, like, show up in all this? I don't know, it's gonna be probably wacky or something.
Oh no, maybe I'll be correct and Kiryu's right behind that door. Like, Kiryu's just sitting there in the chair and he's just like, hey, how's it going? Ichiban's like, Kiryu, what the fuck are you doing here? Well, it turns out, actually, I'm your uncle. Oh yeah, I'm your what? What?
Wouldn't that be a fucking plot twist, huh?
Anyway, you guys go have yourselves a good fucking rest of the day. I'll see you guys next time. Oh, goodbye, everybody. Goodbye. Goodbye. Fuck.